Party girls, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down, push it down. I'm the one for a good time call, phone's blowing up. Ring up my doorbell, I feel the love, feel the love.
We'll be right back. Ellie and Tessa and Em and Nat and Hannah, who have worked absolutely so hard to put this on tonight. I really don't do anything apart from let them run with it, and I think they've done the best job this year of any probe we've ever done. So please, would you all give them?
To support this amazing store. I have had quite a long association with this store since I moved to Perth when I started university. That was a long time ago. Let's not talk about that. I'm very passionate about this store because I've worked with them for so long, since before Jen was at the head, and since Jen's been at the head, I've just seen it grow and develop over the last 4 or 5 years. So I'd like to congratulate her and thank her for being so passionate about the store as well, and bringing all these products and ranges and everything new in the world of equestrian to here, basically, so we can see it all. So thank you for doing that for us as riders, competitors and horse lovers. I'm gonna need